We're now in Madison, Wisconsin, putting down the holy ground there. It is cold.